For this type of plyometric move, you're gonna wanna push through into a squat and then land into a squat as well. Sitting into the heels and keeping your torso upright, keeping your shoulders back and chest out.